man carries you out of a burning building, lays you on the sidewalk, and you think, yeah, okay, he's gonna give me mouth to mouth. But instead, he just starts choking the shit out of you. And the last sensation that you feel before you die is he is squeezing your throat so hard that a big, wet blob of drool drips off his teeth and just flurp, falls right under your popped out eyeball.
Jesus Christ!
I know, right?
What the hell?
I'm wet just thinking about it.
I'm